I personally don't smoke marijuana, but I hold a space for anyone who does. I think it relaxes people. I think it helps people focus in many ways. I believe that it is medicinal for people. So we know all these properties are very important, very necessary, and a lot of people use it to get through this thing we call life, as Prince said. However, if I get into an Uber, I feel like I shouldn't.